Okay, so what I'm looking at here is quite a bit of blockage just within the first about 4 feet, you know, roughly from this clean out plug. You can see, shut the water off here. My camera head's 2 inches and the pipe is pretty obstructed there before it drops off into the main. And this is a result of all the lint and oils and different things that have stuck to the pipe over the years, and then solids collect on it. So I'm in right by the laundry tub here in the basement utility room, and I'm trying to drop in to the main down there. And when there's this much blockage here, it's difficult to do so. So I definitely recommend this is cleaned out with some chain knocker type cleaners here to get this open back up again. I'm gonna turn the water on. That usually helps kind of free up some things there. Helps push things through. We'll give it a shot if I can get through it. Okay, we did get through that to the main here. Let's see if we can push our way through the rest of the way here. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Get some water flowing here again. So I zeroed out the counter after I got in there, about a foot in. You can see there's some solids along the bottom, so some of that's transferred through. Water was getting past. You can see the camera was underwater for a little while. You have pretty good flow there. We'll see if we can push past that some more there. Slowly making through here, 13 feet, cast iron pipe. The red is some rust, typical with age. Drainage is acceptable. Still some solids along the bottom, so good cleaning would be recommended here. So camera's underwater a little bit there. I shut the water off to see if it subsides, which it is going down. That's a result of the blockages in this pipe along the length so far. We're about 18 feet out. So definitely, again, would recommend a clean out here. Okay, we're here, we're about 28 feet approximately, and you can see how this drops off down there. That's the drop-off point to the larger line, generally where the homeowner responsibility ends. We'll pull this back in now and continue to look on the way back.